ले स्टैंड अप हो जो
रिपीटी नाउ See the Janmashtami PPT, all of you. Happy Krishna Janmashtami. Celebrate the birth of Lord Krishna. See this, Krishna Janmashtami is a festival to celebrate the birth of Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna is one of the most powerful avatars of Lord Vishnu. The purpose of the birth of Lord Krishna has rid the world of evil. Lord Krishna plays an essential role in Maharashtra and he talks about karma during Mahabharata. No talking. Listen. Birth of Lord Krishna happened approximately 5,000 years back. See, on the day of Janmashtami, people also play a game of breaking dahi handi. Boys gather in a compound and form human pyramids to break the dahi handi. See here, they form a pyramid and they are breaking the pot. See, on the occasion, devotees visit the temples to offer the prayers and bhog to Lord Krishna. Yes? Happy Janmashtami. Now I'll show you the video. See here, all of you.
Story of Janmashtami. A long time ago in Mathura, there was a king named Kans who was infamous for his greed and unfair rule. Of his sister, Devaki to Vasudev, a prophetic voice from above announced. Kans, your tyranny is going to come to an end. The eighth son, born to Devaki and Vasudev, will kill you. Yamuna to Gokul and exchange him with your friends Nand and Yashoda's newly born daughter. Vasudev looked down to realize his hands had been unchained. He quickly picked up his child and put him in a basket. Arriving at the gate, they find them open on their own and the guards asleep. Switched the children and returned to the the prison.
No, Anish, stand. Anish, stand. Stand, stand. Full size I want. Standing. Yes. Yes. Put float. Yes. Nice. Smile. Put that. Fast. Yes. See here, straight. Straight, Anish. Nice, good. Yes, nice. Now take the color paper. Turn it like this, put pencil in the corner and roll. Roll all of you like this. Put pencil in the corner and roll like, roll. Put pencil and roll. Take mummy's help, all of you.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Take color paper or newspaper and put pencil in the corner. And roll like this, all of you, like a flute. Roll full end, till the end. And stick it there. Roll like this. Roll like this, all of you. You'll get like this. And at last, you stick it with Fevicol. Flute, we are making flute. Abdul. Take paper. If you don't have color paper, take newspaper. Take newspaper and fold. Take newspaper and fold. Finish? Show me. Yeah, stick it that edge. Subhadra, take pencil and fold. Finish? Wow, Adya. Come here, stand. Stand on the chair. Stand on the chair. Nice. I can't see the face. Yes. No, little far.
In the bed.
Nice. Very nice, Krishna. Good. I'll show you the photos tomorrow again. Adya, you missed it. I think she has come in the first batch, no, ma'am? Yes, fold. Yes. Good. See the flute, all of you. Show me this. Close your finished flute, show me. 1, 2, 3. Show me your flute, all of you. Subhadra, Amina, show me your flute. Keep it like this, all of you, keep it like this. Keep it like this.
We did like one.
Yes. Yes, finished, all of you. Ma'am, you have to keep it crossed. Keep it crossed like this, pencil, and fold like this. Fast, fast. And stick the edge. Adya, can you see? Yes, that's it. Show me your flute, all of you. 1, 2 at a time. 1, 2, 3. Very good, Sarvottam. Ashadit, show me your flute. Abdul, show me your flute. 1, 2, 3. All of you at a time. 1, 2, 3. Done. Very good. Done.
Now
keep it aside. All of you keep it aside. All the things. Numeracy skill book. Numeracy skill book. We'll learn. Recap of pre-number concept. Page number 20 and 21. Page number 20 and 21. Page number 20 and 21. Which flowers are bigger? Bigger. Circle the correct picture. Circle the correct picture.
Bigger.
Yes. Which flowers are bigger? Circle pictures. Which flowers are bigger? Pink flowers or orange flowers? Who will say? Pink flowers or orange flowers? Pink flower. Very good. Whose tail is longer? Whose tail is longer? Whose tail is longer? Whose tail is longer? Yes. Yes. Which is heavier, rock or basket? Which is heavier, rock or basket? Rock. Very good. Which are more? See here. In one picture, full grass is there. In another picture, less grass is there. Which are more? First picture or second picture? Okay. Finish. Show me book. Show me those who finish book. Adya. Finish doing circling. Circling finished, all of you. Show me a book like this. Show me a book like this. Ma'am, take out that cap, no? He'll feel comfortable. Take out that finish, no? Photos celebration. Yes, good. Now hold the book, but. Yes. Amina, where is your book? Subhadra? Yes, Anish, Subhadra. Where is your book? Amina, good. Now see here, big basket. See, this is small. Big, big, small. See here, long scale. Can you see all of you? Long, long, short. Long. Long, short. See here, heavy, light. Heavy, light. What is this? Who will say what is this? Pull. Pull. What is this?
Empty.
More.
Empty.
Yes. Full empty over. More. Less.
Less.
More. Less.
More. Less.
Yes.
More. Less.
Today we are going to learn near, far. Who is near to you? Who is near to you? Mommy or teacher?
Mommy.
Who is far from you?
Mommy.
Who is far from you? Teacher. Very good. See here, I'll show you the PPT. See, near and far. See, this is apple tree. The boy is standing near the apple tree and the girl is standing far from the tree. Near, far. Near, far. See, this house is near and this house is far. This, that. See here, two boys are near and these two boys are far. Near, far. Tell the worksheet, color the trees that are far from the house. Which trees are far from the house? Left side or right side? Left side or right side? Yes, left side. Correct. Pick, circle the animals that are nearer. See, this is land and this is water. Which animals are nearer? In the water or on the land? Which animals that are nearer? Which animals are nearer? Who will say? Which animals are nearer?
Yes.
Water. Animals are nearer. See here. One more. Color the ducks that are near. Color the ducks that are near. Which animals are nearer, shall we? Color the ducks. We have to color the ducks. These are the...
Which page, ma'am?
No, these are only the worksheet for the children. This is not there in the book. Just let the... Tell them to see and tell, madam.
Okay.
Which color the ducks that are near? Which ducks are here? See, 1, 2, 3. These are big and these are 1, 2, 3, 4 are there. Which are near the duck? Which are nearer? Yes, down ones. Here, up and down. Circle the sheep that are far. Circle the sheep that are far.
Yaw the far.
See, these sheep are far.
These are near.
Yes. See the pigs. The pigs are near the house and wolf is far. See the wolf here and the pigs. See this is straw house. Pig house. Straw house, chick house and brick house. Three houses are here. The pigs are near the house and the wolf is far. The wolf is far. Now take out the page number 22 in numerical skill book. Page number 22 in max book. See? Near, far. Who will say this? Sudhansh?
Yes.
Which is near and which is far? Tell me. See the next picture. Boy rabbit. Boy is holding a carrot, and then this boy is holding carrot, and rabbit is far, and this rabbit is near. Yes. Now draw and color a ball near the girl. We have to take pencil. Draw and color ball near the girl. You have to draw. Draw circle, all of you. Draw circle. Draw circle. Draw circle and color. Draw circle and color.
Pink color, okay, ma.
Yes, whichever color you like, you color it. Color the ball. Draw and color the ball near the girl. Finish. Finish.
Yes, ma'am.
Show me all of you. Drawing, show me all of you. Keep it like this. All of you.
Yes.
All of you at a time.
Samir.
Abdul, good. All. Shadid, hold the book. Anish, your face. Sudhansh, I can't see the ball. Where is the ball? Yes, Adya, where is your book? Book. With her face, with her face. Adya's face, not yours. Yes, yes, ma'am, I've taken. Now, see another page. Number 22 finished, no? Now I'll show you the video. See, children, all of you.
Near and far. The lion is near the tree. The fox is far from the tree. The girl is near the gate. The boy is far from the gate. Click the house that is near. Well done. This house is near.
This house is near. See all of you. Adya.
Click the car that is near.
See the car.
Well done. This car is near. Click the boat that is near. Well done. This boat is near. Click the tree that is near. Well done. This is far. Well done. That goat is far.
Ma'am, we can't see the video.
Click the tractor. That is far.
We were not able to see the video, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am. Now open your square rule book. Open your square rule book. You have to draw a tree and an apple. Near the tree, you have to draw apple, and far, you have to draw boat, and you have to color. See here, draw near, far in square rule notebook, practice at home. see here, and this page number 23 is practice at home. Now draw here tree. Can you see the tree?
Mini mini
tree. Apple. Tree, apple, and bird. Draw two circles. Two circles and color the tree and apple. I'll show you how to draw the apple. See here, tree. Draw two standing lines. Two standing lines. Two standing lines. Two standing lines. And curve. Curve. One curve. Two curve. Two curve. And three curves. Three.
Three. Three.
Yes, draw apple down near the tree and draw the apple. Near the tree, draw the apple. And far from the tree, you draw bird. Far from the tree, show me how you're drawing. Coloring, color the tree, apple and bird.
Color this green bird.
Three
bird color. Adya, where is your square rule book? Where is your square rule book? Keep the flute. Keep that color paper aside and take pencil and draw. Draw on color. Draw on color, see. Apple. First you draw tree, small apple and bird here. Far from the tree. Near, far. Put the date, all of you.
Green mud. Green
mud. Put the date, all of you.
Yes, sir.
Children, color the tree, apple. Color the tree, apple. Sanvi. Sanvi, timings are changed. You are late to class. 11:15 is the class. Already finished. Only 10 minutes is left.
You have
no. Why no?
Okay.
Tomorrow onwards. Not tomorrow. Day after onwards, your timing will be 11:15 to 11:40. Again, you have to log in 11:45 to 12:25. Okay?
Okay.
Don't miss the class. Now,
ma'am, can you repeat the timings?
Yeah, 11:15.
Ma'am, can you repeat the timings, please?
Yeah, I'll put it in the chat box, ma'am, for second session. 11:15. 11:40 will be assembly and the orals. Then 11:45 to 12:25.
Can we join in second session, ma'am?
Now finished, ma'am. Yeah, your session is second only. 11:15 to 11:40, 11:45 to 12:25. Two times, ma'am. This is only for, because of assembly we are getting out of time. We have given two sessions like this for second session. For assembly and orals, we have 11:25 minutes. After that, 40 minutes for the class. Show me a picture, all of you. Draw square rule book. Sanvi, take square rule book and draw tree, apple and bird. Near, far. In numeracy skill book, page 20, 21, 22. Yes, ma'am. Yes. Sudhan, show me your book clearly. All together. 1, 2, 3. Show me a book, all of you. Coloring book, coloring book. Where is bird? Bird. Subhadra, bird. Where is bird? Draw bird. 5 minutes is there. Draw bird. Sudhansh, wait. Wait. Okay, done. What happened? Why?
It's not comfortable with the dress, ma'am.
Ma'am, you can remove that. It's time up now. Only 5 minutes is there. Okay? Don't cry. Don't cry. Sarvatam, show me your book. Amina, where is your book? Anish? Show me your book. Coloring book. Coloring. Shrestha? Adya, show me your book.
Not like this, Adi.
Don't cover her face. Adya, show me your face along with your face. Ah, fold it. She'll hold for. Yes, she's. Stand. Hey, hold the book. Adya. Ah, udi podu. Show me a book, Adya. Kirti. Yes, nice, very nice. Finished all of you.